Hey there! As a small business owner, keeping track of expenses is crucial. Today, I'm going to share with you my tips on how to organize your expenses using Excel. First, I open my expense template that I got from the Microsoft Create site. This expense template helps me to keep track of all my expenses in one place. So here's my template of all my expenses. And every time I make a purchase, I enter it into the sheet right away. This helps me to stay organized and ensures that I don't forget any expenses. Next, I use pivot table to analyze all my expenses easily. A pivot table is a powerful tool that lets you summarize and analyze large amounts of data. To create one, just hit insert, pivot table, new sheet. I categorize everything by month, then category and expenses, and add the numbers of actuals and budget. And you can also change the design of your pivot table in the pivot table tab. I will choose a yellow color. This way I can see all my expenses structured by month and by category. Next, I use my favorite tool, slicers. I use slicers to filter the data for better analysis. Just click insert slicers, choose categories, and click OK. Now just adjust slicers, and you can change the design to your liking. Now you can filter your data so easy. For example, if I want to see expenses only for email marketing, I just click on it and the data is filtered automatically. It's like having X-ray vision for my expenses. Tracking expenses may sound like a chore, but it's really fun and satisfying. It helps me to stay on top of my finances and make informed business decisions. I hope my Excel tips will help you with your business too.